Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Toasty, and today we are back with another Final Fantasy Brave Exvius video. And guys, today CG Elena and Morgana are officially out on the global version. So global exclusive units, we're gonna try to summon for them. So obviously, let's start this bad boy with the daily 250 lapis. So let's see if this can bring us the luck right now. And we're gonna start with a blue, which is not the best thing. We're gonna crack it, go into gold. Never mind. All right, a bell. So I have plenty of your Bowie knives, but that's good. So that's number one. Obviously, we're gonna do the free step. We have some tickets, but let's do this right here first. We're gonna do that 5+1. And the last time I did a 5+1, I got Aurora Fravia. So it's a sign. That's a beautiful sight. All right, I haven't seen a rainbow come down on a 5+1 or a 10+1 in a long, long time. All right. Well, that's my first Beatrix. I'll kill all enemies of Alexandria. Well, that's the first Beatrix, so that's really good. Hey, my first Ember. All right, that's pretty good too, because that TMR is really, really good. Can we get a rainbow? No, we're going to finish with a Rosa, so that's really, really good. So, first Beatrix, I got to say that 5+1 came in clutch right now. We got some EX tickets. We got 6 of them. We're going to do them. And then, we're going to jump into that banner. We're probably going to do that 10+1 for free first. Because then, I want to see if we're able to summon 2 of her. I'll just keep my tickets for future units. All right, Vivi. So, to be honest, I'm not expecting anything from those EX tickets right now. So, that's one thing. Another blue. We're just keep getting blues. It doesn't matter. We're going to take a sip of coffee. Oh, Edge. Yeah. All right, guys. So, best of luck if you are summoning for Elena. Let me get their stats right here. Because She's pretty much busted. So if you guys, Esther was really, really strong. And now this girl shows up and is as much as strong as her. She is really, really good. She can buff your party with 120%. She can chain with Esther. She can add water, thunder, ice, and light element to her weapons. So yeah, that's pretty cool. She can chain with Aurel Ray, Stardust Family. She does a lot of things, and she's a hybrid damage dealer. And her limit burst is beautiful. I gotta say, they really, really did a good job on that unit. Let's crack this bad boy. That was a 3-star that came into a 4-star, so that's really nice. It's always good to have. And it's gonna be another Rosa. All right, that's a sign. That's a sign to come that we're gonna get a 5-star right now. And guys, have you done the exterminator, that egg thing? I gotta say, I'm super duper happy about that. Because that was a really, really cool event. Hopefully they can bring more of that. Legion. And not for anything, we have so many units. I don't know for you guys, but I have a lot of units. So being able to use multiple units to fight the same boss over and over again was really, really fun. I seriously really enjoy that because it makes you think of a different team comp, especially for that boss. And for me, well, it was kind of easy. You just bring Esther, and Esther can do a lot of damage. You just build her up, and on turn 5, you just crack that limit burst, and somehow the boss is no more. But that was really, really cool. I really, really enjoyed that fight, and hopefully they're going to be doing more of that. So step number one, this is a free summon, so we're gonna do this bad boy. Obviously, I don't have enough resources to go all through all the steps, because I want to try to keep as much lapis, because in the future, we will be getting time-limited units, and I gotta say, it's not gonna be fun, because they won't be in the summon pool after. Can we get a rainbow? No rainbow there, but can one of those crack into a rainbow? Please do. Never mind. Hey, we got two embers. Alright, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. I'm gonna be able to work my way through that TMR. So we got 14 tickets. Let's see if those 14 tickets can bring us some luck. We're gonna put a little bit more volume right here, because that might be a little bit too loud. But that's... we gotta go into the zone. We gotta feel it. We're gonna do a group summon, obviously, guys, because I want somebody out there to be pulling Elena. And if you guys did pull her already, let me know down below in the comment section. Also, we're getting closer and closer to that 3,000 subscriber goal. So guys, if you are not subscribed to this channel yet, please do so. Hit that little red subscribe button and be part of the Toasty family. Also, the Discord link is down below. So if you guys want to show up on Discord, there's always good conversations going on, whether it's Dissidia or Final Fantasy Brave Exvius. But right now, it's all about the Brave Exvius. And we're not getting any beautiful shiny rainbow coming down. The first one was Beatrix, so let's see if we can get one more. One more and pull a banner unit, which would be amazingly fun. 11 tickets, let's do this bad boy. Right now. Called it. Called it! Right? Machina. Machina, because a lot of people are going to say it's not Machina. Machina! Oh man, my dude, yeah. I feel like crying right now, me too. That's not bad though, that's super TMR for me. I'm pretty sure it's super TMR for me. So that's not bad. We called the rainbow, but it wasn't the right rainbow. Elena! Can't do two back-to-back, right? It would be a little bit too good. So we got one rainbow out of those tickets. See, that's the thing. When you have two 5-star units featured on a banner, it's so much harder to pull them, especially when you get that beautiful rainbow coming down. But at least we got a rainbow. That's super TMR, and this super TMR is really, really good. Now, I just need to wait for the Steel Castle Malfica to come back and basically get some stats, because I'm pretty sure... Let me type this right here. Because I'm pretty sure it's a sword, right? Yeah, it's the Excalibur. And it gives you dual wield. Oh, that's amazing. That's pretty good. Alright, so Forsaked, whatever. We're going to do one more, guys, and then we're going to do the group 7. Because I want somebody to be lucky and pull Elena. Ooh, we got a gold right now. Let me rub my hands. Press on it. Let's see if we can get it. Nah, it's gonna stay gold. We're staying with the Type 0 characters. Because these characters, they do love to show up in my summons. So guys, group summon! Let's get this stuff ready. Get your phones. Get whatever game you're playing on. Whether it's Dissidia, Brave Exvius, Epic 7, Dragon Ball, another Aiden, whatever. Whatever you want to summon on, guys, get your phones ready or your emulators ready. Whatever you're playing on, we're going to summon in 3, 2, 1. Summon away, people. Somebody out there will get something really good in any game that you're playing. Let me know down below in the comment section exactly what you're going to get. And we're going to crack this bad boy in 3, 2, 1. Crack this bad boy. And let's see if we can be lucky and get Jack. Because, like I said, those Type 0 characters, man, they just love to show up. But somebody out there, you got something really, really good. So let me know down below in the comment section exactly what you got. We got 6 more tickets. Can we do it? I believe we can do it. I think there's one more rainbow to show up. One more rainbow has to show up. And that one rainbow is going to be Elena. Or Firion. But Firion's not in a rainbow right now. Not yet. Not yet. You're not yet in a rainbow, my man. But soon, you're gonna be in a rainbow. Oh, that was just dust. I thought it was a mosquito. But it was just dust. My reflexes. Can you go into gold? Can you go into gold? Radia! Alright. 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 What do you got? Four? Four left! Four left! I strongly believe. Let me go back onto the page of Elena. Right here, girl. You have to show up for me. You're a precursor. Precursor. Right now. Elena, if you're listening, I promise, I'll take good care of you, and you're gonna be maxed out when I get you. Sorry about that. It didn't. The Elena call didn't work. Obviously, I'm not gonna try to chase her, guys. She is really good, but she's always gonna be in the pool of units. So at least if I can get one copy of her in the future, if I want to UOC her, I'll be able to do so. But for now, at least one copy would be really, really fun. So let's just hope for the best with those last two tickets. That last one. Last ticket has to be a rainbow. Or this one. Back to back. Lena, you're amazing! Especially in Dissidia, Opera Omnia. So last ticket of the video. Let's go. Let's see if we can be lucky. Let's crack this thing. You're gonna come down gold. I believe. Do you believe? I believe. Yeah, I don't believe anymore. Alright, Sylvia. Well. That was it. That was it. Well, we didn't get lucky there, but we did get... let me see something. How many do I have? I have 25. 25. So, we're good for the future if something happens. But for now, still successful. We got a Beatrix. We got a Machina. So, I'm not going to complain about that. We got a new Super TMR and we got a new unit. So, that's actually really, really good. So, guys, like I said before, best of luck in your summon. If you are summoning for Elena, I hope you get her. Also, leave a like down below if you did enjoy this video. We're getting closer to the 3,000 subscriber goal, like I said before. So if you are new to this channel and you made it that far into the video, please hit that little red subscribe button. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.